back with Foo Goo Puffer. He's a little bit moody right now because I've just cleaned his tank out and he's tried burying himself as he normally does, and he's getting a bit big these days, so not so great a job. He's just got a little bit of sand on him, but Tack doesn't hold a grudge for very long, so he's going to get up in a second. And I've tried tempting him out with a bit of food, but he's not going for it. He says the water's not as tasty as his usual vintage, so he's going to pout for a little bit longer. Come on, Tack, come and play. Oh, he says, I'm shaking my head. Come on, buddy. It's all clear. There's nobody else in your tank but you. You can come out. No, I can't be bothered. Come on, Tack. Come on. What's this? What's this? What's that? Big worm. Big worm. Dun 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 dun. Oh, Tack, you sticky little so-and-so. Come on, feed up top, buddy. Go get yourself some grub. It's that way. That way. Go that way. Come on. Can't you watch me, he says. Munch, munch.